I've waited.
Whatever this orc is plotting, he did not plan on us.
Bill! So, you return from death again? The maggots will eat your face for this!
I wonder how far your bits will go.
We haven't even started yet, and I'm getting bored.
Be wary of him.
Come on, man. What he was saying just weren't that bloody interesting.
Bugger.
Surround him!
Spider! The dark is
World. Now, chaos will reign.
Giant spider.
Oh, yes? What do you want?
By reading the history and peoples of Gondor, every child receives countless lessons in our realm's history, our kings and heroes, our battles and triumphs. Doubly so for those of us who grew up on Gondor's frontiers. The teachers meant well. They were trying to inspire us. But all the tales of Gondor remind us how exposed we were to the threat of Mordor.
Gondor's history. Triumph in one chapter, despair in the next.
Concern yourself with the chapter yet unwritten.
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
My blade always finds its tongue. If the Overlord threw a tarp out of one of the windows in the watchtower, how long do you reckon it would take him to hit the ground? I don't know, but I'd love to see the final result.
You're getting tired already!
To take your time, the way I'm going to with you.
Dirty swine!
Snatched him up! Form an orderly line, boys! You'll all get your turn to play with our guest! You'll be roasted on a spit when this is over. You'll never escape our sight.
Come
on,
to an orc, grog is strong drink for their bellies, but it's also medicine for their wounds, and so combustible that it may even be fuel for their war machines. Few Gondorians dare drink it, lest we start to behave like the orcs. Still, it is worth studying. Baranor has some ideas about a poison that, when mixed with grog, can disable or even kill the strongest orc.
Oof, this grog smells foul.
Ah, but to an Uruk it is ambrosia.